You can't skip sugar if you're making pineapple vinegar or any vinegar.
The skins of pineapple contains natural yeast and bacteria, and it needs something to eat. It feeds on the sugar, and it goes through a process turning it into wine.
And if you wait even longer, it turns into vinegar.
In the end, most of the sugar is gone because it would have been eaten up.
If you don't want to use sugar, you can use coconut sugar, agave nectar, or honey. Honey would take longer to ferment.